All right, so in this video, what I want to show you is how to add a Gravatar to your after post area, right? So when you have, on a normal theme, you have an about the author section. For example, right here, if we scroll down below our actual post, we'll see we have an about and then my name. And then we have a little paragraph. And this is very typical of most themes or most blogs that you see. You see this about the author area after the post. And you also see a Gravatar right here. So how do we go about adding both of these? Because if you're using this Genesis theme, chances are you aren't going to see about the author even section show up underneath your post, right? So what we're going to do is we're going to go and we're going to paste a little file into our functions.php file of our theme, and make sure, since we have a child theme, the smooth post, and we also have the normal Genesis framework, make sure you select the Genesis framework, and this is all going to be in appearance editor. So just scroll to Genesis and click on theme functions, functions.php, and what we're going to be adding into our functions.php file is this add filter get the author Genesis author box single return true, and I'll have this pasted down below in the description so you can just copy and paste this into your website. But pretty much all we're going to do, just paste that right in there, and the first thing is just a comment, right? So that will allow us to actually get this about the author area, right? But it won't show up, it won't actually show us the Gravatar itself. And so the way that we actually show the Gravatar itself is we're going to go make an account at gravatar.com. And so you just go to gravatar.com and you make a profile. And all you're going to do is select, you're going to match up the email to an actual Gravatar. And so this is one thing that's good, is that this email, so every time you comment on a new blog and it asks for your email, it'll be able to get your Gravatar, and it'll be a very global selection. It'll be able to use your Gravatar on any website that you comment on, as long as it's connected to that specific email address, right? So if you do all that, everything should work out correctly, and you should see a Gravatar right in that corner. And the only thing now is you have to kind of edit this text. So where do you go about doing that? So what you're going to be doing is, this is in the back end of WordPress, and you're just going to click on users, your profile. You're going to scroll down a little bit, and it's going to be in about yourself. Just type in whatever you want in the biographical info right here, and you just say whatever you want, and you could even put links. You can put little HTML links. So what you would do is you would put the link here, and then you put whatever text, so follow me on Google Plus, something like that. So now that we were able to actually get the Gravatar, how do we get this text, right? So what we're going to be doing is going into the back end of WordPress, and all we're going to be going to is our profile. So users and then your profile. So all, if you have multiple users on your website, they each will have to do it individually. And so you're just going to scroll down, and there'll be a part that says about yourself, and it'll say biographical info. So all you're going to do is write a short description about yourself, and you can even put links.